Greetings and salutations and good morning. We spent the night in the toilet. I realised that this door was unlocked and there was a light in here, so I thought, you know what, why not? Let's go spend the night in the toilet. Well, in the restroom, not in the toilet, that would just be stupid. Another thing I discovered was skills. We now have skills, so I can actually improve my character as I go. And I think I've been through some of these as sexual. Does this mean I have to eat tobacco? Sun's up! So, I can buy levels, or I can just use, experience to gain levels in them. So this will go up on its own. But I think what I'm going to do is go with Survivor. That way I don't have to eat as often. Probably a good thing. So let's get out of here. We are going to continue on our journey north. Hello. I thought I searched all this. Okay, whatever. So, let's... Oh, you know what, though? First of all, let's... Let's tidy up our inventory a little bit and grab some food. Drink some water. We are in the desert, so we are going to head north. Let's grab more yucca while we're out and about. You know what? We need some more stone. We also need more wood, but again, I kind of want to save the whole building thing until we get to a reasonable place. So, I want to find a place where there's going to be resources and stuff. But I think I do want to grab some wood. The reason I grabbed that stone is so I can repair my axe. Grab some yucca. Bird's nest. See if there's any eggs or anything. Oh, crap. Hello! Whoops. Alright, left or right? Oh, God. Left or right or straight on? I think we're going to go straight on. Although this actually feels like an unmarked path. What does the map say? The map says... Straight on, my friend. Looks like there's... like two different biomes meeting in the middle here. Okay, so we'll carry on. Oh, all right, we got a guest over there. We'll go this way. I just want to, I'd like to find some water. Yeah, I know, really. Friggin' desert. You know what? Actually, while we're running around doing nothing... Let's, let's make a bunch of this. And we'll collect some more. Okay. Whoop. Oh, look. More wood. One good thing about having that starter base thing up there is... Oh. Whoops, I just got somebody's attention. That was a bad thing to do. Alright, what can we see up here? Anything interesting? Not really, there's a... Is that a hole? That's a hole. Yeah. Bleh. What have we got? Okay, there's a guy wandering around there. Yeah, there's a hole. What do we do with a hole? Oh! Hello? There's a door down there. I don't know how we get down, though. Alright, whatever. Well, maybe we'll come back to that another day. If we're still alive. Okay, where are we going? North? North. It's 8 a.m. The sun's coming up. So is the temperature. This is going to be rough. This is going to be a rough day. What was that? Oh, whatever. Carry on. Ba-ba-ba. Bird nest. Eh, just feathers. So, are these anything? What did that just give me? That just gave me something. Coal? Is that what that was? I don't know. I don't feel like that's a place I want to be honest. See what we can see up here. Let's get up nice and high. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba. Ooh, oh, look, there's a house. And that looks like water. Oh, and a crossroad. Apparently, I'm hungry again. Why have I got two separate stacks? Let's scrap that. Let's have some tuna. Some water. How are we doing? Okay. What's down there? You know what, I don't know that I want to deal with that mob. I need Well, that looks like water over there. Let's go that way. I really don't want to deal with, like, dying of heat stroke, so bad. And since we're down on yucca, we'll collect a metric. Oh, ow, son of a... Collect as much yucca as we can on the way. Oh, all right, we've got a friend. Oh, yeah. Water. I knew I'd seen something. But I was looking at that, I believe. Yeah, no, I don't want that. Hey, maybe I can pick up water with these jars. Although, I'm not sure I'd want to drink it. That's the stuff right there. let's follow this river for a little while. It's only 10 o'clock. Oh, hello. Running out of desert again. Uh-oh. A guest over there, too. What the f... He looks a little weird. So I can pick up coal or something with this? Oh, a building. Oh, well, part of it. Oh, bird nest! Part of a building, anyway. Cooking pot, that's no good to me. Jar of honey, hell yeah. And a bird's nest. Oh, and another bird nest. Convenient. Alright, let's get out of here. And a bridge. Oh, bird nest. I kind of want to get out of this area. I don't know. I'm not digging this, not digging this at all. It's a nice golden toilet. Yeah, no, I think we're gonna deal with murky water. Plenty of that right here. Piggy! Whoops, wrong button. What can I do with honey? Fullness, wellness. You know, let's have some honey. It gives us another jar. Oh, hello! Look at the biome changed a little bit. Forest, right? Well, it's nice and green anyway. Bird nest. Whoops. Whoop. Well, whatever. I like that noise. That's a nice noise. Goldenrod, cotton. Oh, hell yeah. This seems like a great place to be. Can we see? I can't really see anything. Oh, you know what though? How are we doing for arrows? 27. Stone. I need some stone. That's what I need. Okay, it's noon. Deer? Ooh, this is going to be an interesting place to be, I think. You know what? Let's just mine this axe out. I'll keep an eye on the time as well. Right. This needs repairing. This, I'm just going to scrap. It's a complete waste of time. Right, what have we got? Bird's nest. Oh. What is that noise? Oh, is that me completing construction of stuff? Is that what that is? Looks like there's something over there. Let's go that way. Well, we'll pick up some stone while we go. There's something over there.
Hello? Is that a lamppost? Well, that's definitely a zombie. Let's craft some more arrows. You know, don't I have... I thought I had, like, some steel arrowheads at one point. Must have been on a different build. Deersville. We found some, hello, there's a hospital. We found some civilization. Problem is, how do I deal with all these zombies? I don't think I can... Oh, this place is huge. Oh, hello. Okay. This is definitely a hospital.
I think it's a hospital.
Oh, gave it away. Oh, there's a nice wall. I wonder if they can get over there. I wonder if I can get over there. I kind of want to get in there. That will be a great place to be, I think. How do I get in there? Sounds like there's somebody in there already. Alright, let's check around this building. It's 1 o'clock, so we got plenty of... Is that a... That looked like a dog. I don't want to deal with the dog. I feel like a dog would be bad. Even with a bow and arrow. Hang on, can I? That's definitely an issue. Oh, crap! Worried about the dog than anything else. Wait a minute. You know what? I'm gonna run away. I think the dog is taking care of business for me. No, the dog is not. Damn. Dog is definitely a problem. The zombie is not so much, but the dog is. not going to deal with this. Okay, the dog's coming this way now. Hopefully I can lose him. Okay, that's an elk or whatever the hell. It's not a problem. Yeah, you know what? At least I'm not overheating. Plenty of wood around here too. I think I got enough feathers to make myself some kind of... Whoops. Shit. That was not my intention. Okay. The problem is if I can get in there, get myself kind of sort of cornered. Let me in. Yeah, I probably shouldn't have backed through that doorway like that. Okay, let's... Let's build ourselves a secure wooden door right now. Right. This place seems like it would be. There's a creeper there. And this place seems like it wouldn't be too bad of a place to set up home. Glass walls here. An unlocked door. Man, those dogs scare the snot out of me, I've got to say. I don't know why the hell I've got an arrow. Those same stairs? I think those are the same stairs, aren't they? Yep. This the outside there. Wait, can I just... It's actually a skill in destruction. Okay, so this is a restroom. That's great. Oh crap, there's another story to this place. Interesting, it's 6 o'clock now. Okay, it's probably time I... Alright, we'll go in here, we'll make ourselves a fire. We've got plenty of eggs to cook. We've got lots of yucca juice. And a mattress to lay on, hell yeah. Alright. Yeah, let's stick ourselves a nice door right here, and we will spend the night up here, I think, and then tomorrow we will evaluate our whole starter base scheme. So, where are we? Secure wooden door. Craft another one of those. Actually, you know what I might do? Where's the... These are the stairs up, right? Oh my God, there's another story. Oh, we can get on the roof. Alright, well, let's not worry too much about that for the minute. Let's go back to that room. We'll put our door up and we'll sleep in there for the night, and then we'll give this a good old explore tomorrow. There we go. What's in the trash can? Not much. Check the sink while we're here. Got a glass jar. It's like I don't have enough of those. Pill case. Yeah, undetected. All right, now let's set up our fire. Uh oh. Alright, well, we won't be setting up our fire tonight. What we will be doing is we will be eating some canned food and drinking some yucca juice. Oh, I like what's in here. Some nitrite. Okay, no. Yep, well, we'll sleep on this here mattress, and we'll get some rest. Before that, we'll have some... Yep, we'll have some tuna. We'll have some peas. And we
I got some yucca fruit, so we'll just keep those handy, and then I guess we will figure out tomorrow how we're going to deal with all these zombies and see if we can clear this area out a little bit. I would like to build a much better base, but I think this is going to be secure enough in a minute. So I will see you in the morning, I guess. Oh, you know what? Yeah, no, let's not do that. I'll just put this down. Like that, there we go. And we'll just take a nap right here. Right, I'll see you guys in the morning, I guess.